How to make lemon water and eggplant water for weight loss. Have you ever heard of the benefits of lemon water and eggplant water to help you lose weight? Losing weight in a healthy way is one of the objectives of many who are faced with the negative effects of being overweight or obese. Many only think about the benefits for their figure. However, the importance of weight loss is really seen in the changes it can generate for your health. This is because the accumulation of fat causes metabolic and cardiac problems. These can result in a reduction in one's quality of life and an increase in the appearance of diseases. In addition, it's a problem that affects the emotional health of patients, since it causes a decrease of self-esteem and episodes of depression. Fortunately, in addition to diet and exercise, you can get extra help burning fat and calories with certain natural foods to help you achieve results in less time. They aren't miracle products or anything like that. However, their consumption complements your diet to support metabolic functions and the processes that eliminate waste from the body. One of these options is a recipe for eggplant and lemon water. It's known for its medicinal and diuretic properties. 1. Eggplant and lemon water for healthy weight loss. Eggplant and lemon water is a drink that has become popular all over the world. This is because of its ability to control excess cholesterol and fat accumulation. It comes from two ingredients that are rich in fiber and antioxidants. Thus, it's a natural remedy that stimulates metabolic function and the lymphatic system. First of all, regularly drinking it stimulates the elimination of toxins that travel through the blood. Meanwhile, it also balances your inflammatory processes. It has diuretic effects that help to release retained liquids in the tissues, stopping muscle and joint issues. Plus, it contains significant quantities of vitamin E, an antioxidant that improves circulation, the cell regeneration process, and cardiovascular health. Its high diuretic fiber content improves digestion, regulates flora bacteria in the intestine, and controls problems with constipation. It provides potassium, magnesium, and sodium, essential minerals that regulate electrolyte levels and support the functions of the nervous system. In addition, it's a purifying drink that promotes the secretion of bile, a substance that helps with the decomposition of fat in the intestine. It can be taken as a remedy for anemia and low defenses, since its minerals help to produce red blood cells and antibodies. Finally, it's perfect for controlling anxiety caused by hunger, since the fiber also produces a strong satiating effect. 2. How to prepare eggplant and lemon water for weight loss. If you wanted to take advantage of all of the benefits of this drink in your weight loss diet, you only have to dedicate a few minutes to preparing it. The ingredients can easily be found in the supermarket and are usually not too expensive. Ingredients: 1 organic eggplant, the juice from 1 lemon, 4 cups of water, 1 liter, utensils, a pot, a glass jar. Preparation: clean the eggplant well, preferably with a disinfectant like apple cider vinegar or baking soda. Then cut into various cubes without taking the skin off. While doing so, boil the water in the pot. Once it starts to boil, add the eggplant cubes to the jar and then add the hot water. Let the drink sit at room temperature. Once it cools, put it in the fridge. Later, when the drink is cold, add the fresh lemon juice. How to drink it. To detoxify your body, drink on an empty stomach 7 days in a row. As a complement for your weight loss, drink at least 3 times a week. Divide the liter of eggplant water so that you have 3 or 4 drinks a day. Other consideration: eggplant is a vegetable with nutrients and properties that benefit our health. However, you should not eat too much of it raw, since it contains an alkaloid called solanine that can cause vomiting and diarrhea. To enjoy its fat-burning benefits, It's important that you have a healthy diet that's rich in fruits, vegetables, and whole grains, with the goal of weight loss and keeping an active metabolism. It's also recommended that you adopt an exercise routine at least 30 minutes a day. Thank you for watching.